मॉर्निंग गाइस, अभी है सुबह और ब्यूटीफुल नज़ारा है हम लोग के बैल्कनी से। वो है बगल वाला घर, ये है सामने वाला घर और इसका सीनिक ब्यूटी बहुत ही अच्छा है, बहुत ही सुंदर है और मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है बैल्कनी में खड़ा होकर नज़ारा देखना। और इट लुक्स वेरी गुड, इज आर द नीम ट्री, इट इज़ मेडिसिनल इन वैल्यू एंड गिव्स अस रियली रिफ्रेशिंग एयर एंड वी कैन सी द ब्यूटीफुल फ्लावर्स स्प्राउटिंग आउट फ्रॉम द ट्री एंड वहाँ बच्चे खेल रहे हैं बिकॉज इट इज़ अ लीव। Today, Atal Bihari Vajpayee's demise, they have given a national leave. So, iske luft utha rahe hai balcony se. We are making dosa and the dosa is getting ready. It's crispy hot dosa. We'll have it with dal. अभी मैं बनाने जा रही हूँ भिंडी की सब्ज़ी। भिंडी में थोड़ा सा वो डाला है, ऑनियन डाला है और ऑनियन अच्छे से फ्राई कर दें और उसके बाद जो मैंने कटा है आलू और लेडीज़ फिंगर, उसको अच्छे से फ्राई कर दें और थोड़ी देर ढक के रखें। तो सब्जी तैयार हो गया बिल्कुल, आप इसको खा सकते।
वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। सो अभी बज रहे हैं शाम के 6:05 एंड हम लोग तेनी के लिए रवाना हो रहे हैं। वी आर गोइंग टू तेनी एंड प्लीज ब्लॉग आई इन शो बिकॉज आई हैव लॉस्ट द शो इन दैट प्लेस। सो इन दैट प्लेस आई हैव टेकन सम रेस्ट, डिड सम हाउसहोल्ड वर्क। आज का जो खाना था बहुत ही सिंपल था, भिंडी की सब्जी, दाल और मॉर्निंग हुई दाल विद क्रिस्पी डोसा। सो दिस वॉज माई होल डे एंड थोड़ा सा काम किया और अभी हम लोग रवाना हो रहे हैं। एंड बी विथ मी, स्टे विथ मी एंड कैच यू गाइस। आना है कम
गाइस, अभी हम रवाना हो चुके कंबम की ओर, तेनी की ओर। इट इज़ 2 hours and some 50 to 60 kilometers from Madurai and we are going, it's on the way and we'll have a nice trip I believe, and tomorrow lots of surprises are waiting you, so stay tuned guys. Now it is around 12 kilometers. We'll reach a beautiful dam called Vaigai Dam, and the Mulle Periyar River runs across through this district. And the people, it is known mostly for its nature and climate. The climate is very wonderful. It's never humid. It's never sultry. It is always breezy and very tranquil. And the people enjoy coming because it is almost near the border of Kerala. So let's enjoy.
Safely, it's already 10 and it's quite late. And this is Jubal, he is in the 12th standard. And he is a very sports loving person and he loves music.
A football loving person.
Say something to the viewers.
He's very shy.
And here we have come. Honey, hi Shulunga. Hi Shulunga.
Hi.
She is my honey. That is in Hindi, it is Bhavi. And this is John. And this is the kitchen. And she is my yummy. Mutte curry. That is egg gravy. And we have beach here.
It's the channel where you
are. That is
auntie. So tomorrow guys, I'm going to show you Cumbum Valley. We are going to show you Cumbum Valley and we are going to show you the greenery of this place called Teni and you will really love it. So until now, bye bye, and this is the continuation of tomorrow's vlog. And tomorrow we are going to see many things, the serene, the tranquil climate, the beautiful landscapes we will see tomorrow. So until then, bye bye, stay tuned.
गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, आज है संडे और मैं कंबम में हूँ। अभी 9 बज रहे हैं और हम लोग चर्च के लिए निकल रहे हैं। और बिफोर दैट आई वुड लाइक टू शो यू अ नज़ारा। मौसम बहुत खूबसूरत है यहाँ में। इट्स नाइदर ह्यूमिड नॉर सनी, नॉर इट्स वेरी ब्रीजी एंड कूल। एंड नाउ वी आर चिकन ग्रेवी। फॉर दैट वी आर सॉर्टिंग द ऑनियन एंड द चिली। हम लोग ने ऐड किया जिंजर गार्लिक पेस्ट, टर्मरिक पाउडर, चिली पाउडर एंड वी आर सॉर्टिंग इट। वी हैव पुट द चिकन ऑल्सो एंड वी विल सॉर्ट इट फॉर अनदर 10 मिनट्स टिल द तेल जब तक बाहर निकल ना जाए हम लोग सॉर्टिंग करते रहेंगे। मीट यू देन। सम टोमेटो टू द ग्रेवी मिक्सचर। वी कैन सी ऑलरेडी वाटर हैज कम आउट एंड नाउ मोर वाटर विल कम आउट। और ज़्यादा वाटर बाहर निकलेगा क्योंकि टोमेटो में भी वाटर कंटेंट बहुत रहता है। एंड उसके बाद जब टमाटर का वो काम हो जाएगा विल चेक द सॉल्ट एंड पुट गरम मसाला टू इट एंड स्टीम इट एंड सिमर इट फॉर अनदर 5 मिनट्स एंड लेटर आफ्टर 10 मिनट्स वी कैन सी हाउ वाटर हैज कम आउट ऑफ द चिकन ग्रेवी। We ready hai, this is the ready gravy. When the tomato is completely sorted and blended well with the mixture, we can see the oil coming out. It looks yum and it looks very perfect. And bagal mein wo mutton curry ban raha hai aur he's giving takkar to me. So they have also made chettinad mutton curry and this is the way they have made it. Yes, sauteing it all with masala, curry leaf, onion and all the things. And side, I am also making my chicken gravy. So this is my Anni's husband and my Anna. And he is also a very big cook freak. He likes cooking very much. And he has completely shown his dedication towards cooking. And he has added just now tomato to the mutton curry. And hope it turns out yum, yum, yum. So he's sauteing everything, the tomato with the gravy and making a good blend of it. The concoction looks very attractive, very irresistible.
Guys, अभी हम लोग ने cooking किया, chicken cooking किया, mutton cooking किया और अभी 10 बज रहे हैं। मैंने बोला था 8:30 बजे मैं जब ऊपर छत में थी तो we have to get ready and now we have got ready and this outfit I think you have already watched. I'm gonna wear this outfit first time in the church because new dress we have to wear in Bhagwan ka place mein, that is our belief and we follow it very stringently. Okay, then we are going now and on the way I will show you whatever is worth seeing. So abhi khana ho gaya, this kha rahe hain jo tayar ho gaya. Aur kitchen mein this is ready. ये रेडी है, दिस इज कॉलर्स मटन, ये है रसम, ये है मेरे बनाया हुआ चिकन, ये है राइस, इसमें है राइस।
नाउ वी आर गेटिंग रेडी फॉर द चर्च। सी द पीपल हियर एंड लॉट ऑफ नॉइज़ इज हियर। वी आर गेटिंग ऑफ एंड दिस इज पीपल ऑन द ड्राइविंग सीट।
शो मी हियर शो
ड्राइविंग इज पैशन। दिस इज जॉन। हाय जॉन। And we are off to the church.
We are getting ready and we are all sitting together to go to the church. Meet after that. Yes, stay tuned guys.
Now we are on the way to church, which is situated in Kuchinur. And Kuchinur church is located some 15 kilometers away from Anamalai Patti, that is my residence where we stay. And we are off to Kuchinur now and let's enjoy the beautiful scene flanked on both sides. sides of the road. We can see greenery, we can see the paddies. It looks so refreshing, so rejuvenating. We can see the people working there, and beauty and the scenic beauty is mesmerizing. Put on your seatbelt, guys, and we are off now to Kuchinur Church for worship.
देख सकते हैं कि सब लोग खाना खा रहे हैं चर्च से आके. अभी 2 बज गए हैं और हम लोग खाना खा के मिलते हैं.
Now we are on the way to Cumbum. Cumbum is a beautiful place. It is known popularly as Cumbum Valley. It is known for its serene beauty, the riverside and the beautiful banana plantations and the vegetation and the grapevines that are flanked on both the sides of the road. Now we are on the way to Cumbum Valley. Let's have a beautiful picturesque landscape view of Cumbum Valley, which is popularly known very much in Tamil Nadu. Well, that we can see, the well is used, the water is used for irrigation purpose, for irrigating the coconut field, the coconut orchard that we can see. The water comes here and is refilled frequently. This is a farmer who has allowed us to enter the coconut orchard, and we can see the beautiful coconut trees there, coconut plantations there. Now we are behind the coconut, how they are transferring the coconut to different districts, to different states. This is our bike here, moving in the Hero Honda Unicorn bike. And Honda Unicorn bike. And we are behind the coconut tempo, who is transferring the coconut to different parts of the beautiful grapevine, the black grapes. We are not talking about the green grapes, we are talking about the black grapes with the seed. It is not seedless, it is having seed. Black, and we can grapes. See the beautiful grapes.
Blueberries.
Okay, it is also called blueberries. Are you sure? Check it in the Google. And we are walking towards it now. And again, towards my right side, we have this coconut. It's a continuation of the coconut orchard, where we can see the coconut plants, and we can see how the water flows through these drains and waters the coconut trees. So this is the way through which, these are the drains that are manually built, dug to allow the rainwater to seep inside the coconut roots. The roots, they said the water just gets settled and they absorb the root. The tree absorbs the water, and we can see. We can see the coconut now growing. Now we can see the beautiful coconut. The beautiful coconut just budding out. And I told you about the grapes. The grapes will grow only after 2 months. So this is just the budding stage. The grapes are still at its nascent stage. And we can see this coconut, how lovely, and it's mesmerizing. And in front of us, we can see the tank where the water comes from. The water comes from here. There is a motor that is every day on to collect the water and send it through the pipes for irrigation. And the valley, we can see the beautiful mesmerizing valley, and it looks stimulating. It looks very beautiful. We can see everyone should come here once in their lifetime to visit this place. Hi, John. And that's all. And we can see from the top, it's almost formed a canopy. And the road, the main
coconut trees.
This is our bike standing there. It looks very handsome. then we can, we are just going down now towards around 30 kilometers from Cumbum to Meghmalai. It is a hill state and it is a beautiful estate of tea plantation and cardamom plantation. Hope you guys have beautifully enjoyed the beautiful serene climate, weather and the landscape of the beautiful Cumbum Valley. And it, the weather is quite cloudy, as you can see on the sky, and the cloud is grey enough. Cumbum has developed in recent times, and we towards my left we can see the beautiful houses that have been built in the recent times, and more better road and communication is very important and very feasible for people, for the daily laborers, because there are timely buses, the commuting is very easy and simple, and the Tamil Nadu government has done a lot to maintain this, the water irrigation and all the. Welcome back guys. Abhi aap logon ne itna suhana ek scenery dekha hai, wo Cumbum Valley ka tha, yahan se just 15 minutes or 20 minutes tha. Aap log ko batana chahiye ki comment section mein aap log ko kaisa laga wo landscape dekhe, aur वाइन को देख के कैसा लगा आप लोगों को बताना चाहिए. ऑल क्रेडिट गोज टू मिस्टर सैम जुबल. इस मिस्टर सैम जुबल मेरे भाभी का बेटा है और मेरा बेटा टू पीपल हैज हेल्प्ड मी टुडे अ लॉट टू टेक वीडियो. से हाय जुबल.
हाय
हाय.
सो दे हेल्प्ड मी अ लॉट टू टेक वीडियोस एंड दे क्लिक ऑल दिस वंडरफुल वीडियोस. सो अभी हम लोग थोड़ा रेस्ट ले रहे हैं. After that, maybe by 5 o'clock we'll start to Madurai. We'll start to Madurai and we'll meet you there. Abhi ye vlog main khatam kar rahi hu, and please comment and share and subscribe my channel. See you guys. See you tomorrow with another vlog.